This is your Filipino radio experience in Las Vegas. PHLV Radio.
PHLV Radio.
At believe lang ako kasi lahat sila ay lubos na natuto sa kanya. Kaya salamat sa'yo, Sir Miel. Stay safe always and good luck sa iyong journey.
Remember, salamat po sa pagtitira at pagtuturo po sa aming klase.
Good luck po, Sir.
Good luck po, Sir, sa journey.
Over, it's your brother AJ. I just wanted to wish you luck in the contest. I wish you success and I hope you do very well. Just because I haven't met you in real life does not mean I don't support your goals and your dreams. So I hope you do great, okay? Love you.
Tao. Mapagmahal din po siya sa magulang. At halos kapag po tumutulong yan, ay wala na pong matira sa sarili niya. Ganun po siya kabait. So, Bessie, good luck sa mga sasalihan mo pang contest. Alam ko na kayang-kaya mo yan. At nandito lang ako para i-push ka lang. Mag-iingat ka. God bless.
Hello, Sir Miel. Congratulations and good luck to your guesting at PHLV Radio. Thank you for standing as my school advisor in elementary and for teaching me values and good things. We are very excited to watch you. Thank you for always inspiring us and God bless you.
Hi, good day. We're going to look for a person who is hardworking, very generous, kind-hearted, and very committed. That is Teacher Milver Lagas. Teacher Milver, thank you for the inspiration that you have given to us. You are one of a kind. God bless you.
Hi, Sir Miel. Congratulations and good luck po to your guesting at PHLV Radio. I just wanna say thank you for always inspiring us. And I also wanna say thank you for teaching us for these 3 years. You've been a good advisor to us. Good luck po and God bless you po, Sir Miel.
Sir Miel is a dedicated teacher. He was born in Northern Samar, Philippines. He is living with his mother, together with his other siblings. He graduated in college in PUP Bataan. He started teaching in 2010 up to the present. He teaches grades 4 through 7th at St. Nicholas Catholic School of Mariveles, Bataan. He was awarded for excellent performance and dedication as a good teacher. Beside teaching, he also worked as a freelance event host organizer, a choreographer, a business coach and mentor, a resource speaker, and a choir instructor at Our Lady of Fatima Chaplaincy. His mother said that he started singing when he was 5 years old, and during elementary to college years, he joined and won in different singing competitions. He just loved singing. Sir Miel believed that success is not the absence of challenges, it is the ability to deal with
them. Filipino radio experience in Las Vegas, PHLV Radio, welcomes PHFL Radio, Florida. Narito na ang Tara na, kasama si DJ Tara.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to another great show dito po sa Sunshine State. Thank you, Kuya Yo. Wow, it's another great Sunday, mga kaibigan. And we're so glad that we're so alive tonight. You can watch, of course, ito po sa PHLV Radio, Facebook Live, of course, YouTube, Amazon Fire TV, and you can listen to us through Spotify, iHeartRadio, and Apple Podcasts. I want to say to all the Floridians, hello! It's super duper hot ngayon, mga kaibigan. Grabe ang init dito sa Florida, and somewhere sa Europe, malamig naman. Sa Las Vegas, medyo konting lamig. Once again, good evening everybody. Welcome to another great show. And I want to welcome, of course, my first viewer, ang aking anak. Hello to Angel, ang aking anak. My sister, watching Auntie Nora from, of course, Bulanggi, Albay. Hello, Auntie Nora. Nandiyan na ba nakikinig sa ating mga teacher? Nandiyan na ba sila? And once again, I want to say hi to everybody. I want to say hi to Liz Filipino. Eto na, Liz Filipino dessert, mga kaibigan. You remember Liz from Missouri? They sent me again this bibingka. Oh, thank you so much, Liz. Wow, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much. And of course, you can of course go to our website, Liz. And of course, filipinodessert.com. Dito po sa Missouri. Liz and Larry, thank you so much. And Cafe Mithi, last week, she was with me, mga kaibigan, Miss Mithi Aquino Thomas. Thank you so much last week. Thank you. And happy birthday to Shay Carnes from Fort Walton Beach, Florida. Wow. Thank you so much for watching. And of course, I want to say hi to Janine. Happy birthday. And I was in Jacksonville last night, mga kaibigan. Super duper ang, you know what, Filipino one, do, they do parties talagang wala, walang tulugan, no? And syempre, Edna, thank you so much for inviting me last night. Tristan, our of course, sound engineer. And June of Jams Karaoke in Jacksonville, Florida. I wanna say hi to everybody. I wanna say hi to Miss Amy Warren. Hello there. Warrens are watching from Orlando. And syempre mga kaibigan, hello to our OFW all over the world. I salute everybody once again. Keep on working and keep on praying and once again be happy, okay? Eto na mga kaibigan. Yes, yeah, School Bukol. You know why School Bukol? Because we have a guest teacher tonight and talagang ulirang teacher to mga kaibigan. There's a lot of teachers. Teachers are people. They laugh and cry. Just like us, right? They are human. They make mistakes. But at the end of the day, mga kaibigan, teachers love their students and want the best for them. Okay, umpisahan na natin. Without further ado, yeah! Eto na, tingnan natin. Parang ano eh, parang Chinese New Year to nakikita ko ah. Please welcome our very own Milver, a.k.a. Sir Miel! Woo! Hello, Sir Miel! Yeah! Hello! Kumusta ka na dyan?
Dyan sa po sa lahat po ng mga nakikinig sa PHFL and PHLV. And hi to all Maribeleños here in Mariveles, Bataan. Especially sa Last Catholic School of Mariveles Incorporated. Doon po ako nagtuturo. Hello po!
Wow! Talagang School Bukol! Yeah! Good morning dyan! 10 a.m. It's so early. How's the weather in the Philippines? How's the weather?
Hot.
Oo nga, it's too hot there. Pero inyo, yung ano, yung background mo, para kang Chinese New Year na, ha? Grabe. Talagang, anong pa... Thank you so much, Mr. Mervel, once again. And syempre, eto na, I really wanna ask this all the time. We're gonna talk about your job as a teacher. At the same time, you have a lot of achievements being a singer, yung mentor, and you got business on the side. Syempre, I always salute entrepreneurs like you. And once again, growing up, Milver, what is your dream growing up? Go ahead.
Actually, my first dream talaga ay maging isang guro. Ito na nga po yun.
Ah, really? How old were you when you thought about being a teacher? How old were you?
Five years old.
Really?
Naglalaro kami ng teacher-teacher. Ako na po yung guro. Then yung mga kapatid ko, pinsan ko, ako sila yung estudyante ko.
And wow, ang galing naman. Galing mo naman. Kaya pa rin.
Nakitaan na ako ng mama ko. Potential.
Yes. Like in elementary, yeah, like what is your first memory from school when you were growing up? Yung first memory mo in school. Do you still remember your teacher when you were in elementary or high school? Do you still remember them? No more. See? Ito talaga, kawawa naman sila. Hindi mo na maalala. You know what? My teacher in high school is in Las Vegas. Wow. Yes, I know. Si Ma'am Bustanera. Ma'am, I know I missed you nandiyan sa Vegas ngayon. Hello, Ma'am. Yan pa, high school ko yun, ano? Come Crummy High School in the Philippines. Come po mismo yun. Okay. Ano na, yun na, wala kang memory in school when you were growing up?
My only memory po, according to my mother, Mama Tess, she told me that sabay kami nag-enroll ng kinder ng kapatid ko na si ate ko.
Yes.
Hindi po niya alam na ako po ay sinaling pusa lang. Para sit-in. Sit-in.
Yes, then, yes, yes.
Nung graduate kami, sabay kami graduate ng kinder ng ate ko.
Wow.
Kung sa nakapasa.
Talaga, that's nice. School Bukol talaga. Ang tawag doon, School Bukol. Can you tell everybody what do you teach right now? What do you teach?
This academic year 2020-2021, I teach the grade 4, fourth graders to seventh graders. Subject are ESP, Edukasyon sa Pagpapangtao.
Ano yun? What is that? What is it? Edukasyon, education in English. Education in?
Education in kapatao, that is pakikituo. That's values education po. Values education.
Oh, values education. Okay, what else?
Then EPP, which is my major sub-major, no? EPP or
what is what was the abbreviation? What's the meaning of those na letters?
Edukasyon Pangkabuhayan Pantahanan.
Or grabe talagang Pinoy na Pinoy talaga. Ano ba yan?
Edukasyon Pangkabuhayan at Pantahanan. That is EPP.
Really?
Yes. English term which is from grade 6 to grade 7, that is called PLE. Technology Livelihood.
Wow. So it's been yun naman pala. Congratulations. Palakpakan kita diyan. It's really hard. So do you what's the language? Is it in English or Taglish when you teach? Talagang pure Tagalog siya.
In EPP subject po, in EPP subject from grade 4 to grade 5, Tagalog.
Yeah.
Tagalog.
Yes.
But
yes.
In grade 6 to grade 7, it's Taglish. No,
it's Taglish. Oh.
The section or grade level na mas madali lang makakaunawa ng itinuturo mo. Hindi na natin pinag-uusapan kung anong language natin, which is the English language. It's the international or universal language today. But here in the Philippines, you need to use our own and additional language, which is Tagalog or Filipino.
Oh, yung pala yun. Oo, para naman hindi hirap. But you know what? It's really hard. Especially nowadays, everybody are into social media. So they're more on English right now. So who inspired you to be a teacher? Is it your mom? Is it your teacher in school? Or who really inspired you to be a teacher?
Actually, during my elementary years, yes. I have one teacher, which is teacher, sumalangit na ang kanyang kaluluwa, teacher Manlangit.
Ah, okay. Oo. She's in heaven. She or he is in heaven now. Parang meron kang tinitingnan na kopya diyan. Meron ka ba niyang kodigo?
Wala
naman po. Wala naman. Okay, I'm here. Biro lang ah. Kasi para sabi ko, like I'm saying, I'm wondering why is it always looking down there? I'm here. Anyway, okay, what's the hardest part of teaching? Of course, I wanna ask you, what's the difference between teaching now in class? But the problem now is because of the pandemic, you're teaching online. So what's the difference now, Sir Miel?
The difference are napakalaki. The big difference. Mm-hmm. First of all, during our face-to-face basis, mm-hmm. our classroom teaching, nakikita mo silang lahat at mm-hmm. saka nakafocus yung mga bata doon sa kung ano yung tinuturo ni teacher. The delivery of the learning process is in there. Mm-hmm. Andun talaga. Unlike today, online distance learning, pero
yes,
dahil alam naman natin ang sitwasyon ng Pilipinas ay hindi naman ganun ka-high-tech pagdating sa internet. Especially in the Balabagan, no?
Right.
Yung aming 1 year or more than 10 months na nag-undergo kami ng online distance learning through Schoology, which is our learning monitoring system na ginagamit sa school.
Yes.
Kahit pa paano na ibibigay namin mga teachers yung kailangan ng mga estudyante in terms of learning method.
Yung learning, the learning methods are really basic, right? In school, in really face to face. But during the online internet learning, how was it? Like they're giving you some modules, right? Anong gusto kong malaman? Talagang school bukol eh. I wanna know what's the difference, cause you know what? How do you know that the children are really learning or really doing their assignment? Siyempre, the mga magulang, no, the parents, brothers, sisters, they're the one doing the assignments. How do you know that they're learning from there? How do you know that?
Actually, in our school, I'm in the private school, which is St. Nicholas. Mm-hmm. School of Mariveles Incorporated.
Yes.
Ang ginagamit naming method is ODL, which is the Online Distance Learning. And right. We don't have a module. Wala po kaming module. Mm-hmm. Sa part ng teacher po, kami ang nagsisilbing module. Kami ang nagsisilbing book. Kasi hindi na po oblige, hindi na po inoobliga na bumili ng aklat ang mga parents dahil pwede bumili, pero it's a part of a reference. Kami po mga teachers, I want to congratulate to all teachers of St. Nicholas, Catholic School of Mariveles, at sa lahat ng guro sa buong Pilipinas at sa buong mundo na nag-undergo ng ODL or modular man yan, I want to congratulate and then continue to teach.
Right.
Hanggang ano tayo mga guro sa mundong ito, yeah. Marami pa tayong mga estudyanteng matuturuan para matuto. We are the molder of the youth.
Alright, oo. But the thing is, talaga naman, when it comes naman to distance learning, there's a lot of factor there na talagang grabe that parents are really complaining because their children are not into it, no?
Yes, sabihin mo,
especially they need to really hands-on sila to take care of their kids because it's really hard. How many hours are they online? How many hours?
More than 2 to 3 hours.
4 hours?
2 to 3 hours.
2 hours only? How many hours do you teach from AM to PM? How many hours do you teach?
Four.
Four hours lang. Yes, so I want to know, morning, how many hours? Afternoon, how many hours?
AM, it's almost 2 to 3 hours. Depending nga po kung may problema sa internet, depende po yun.
depende, Mr. Miel, if merong brownout o wala.
Kapag brownout naman po.
Okay.
Naman po yun. Ano po, ang ginagawa po namin kapag halimbawa may mga hindi inaasahang pangyayari, especially condition, may problem, nagbibigay po kami ng tinatawag na remedial class or make-up class.
Okay.
Yan po ay schedule ng aming butihing principal. Siya po ang nagbibigay ng schedule sa bawat isa sa amin.
Wow, talaga naman. So I just wanna say hi to our viewers. Wala pa rito yung mga viewers mo. Hi, hinihintay ko, ha? Ay, okay, salute to all teachers po. Si Mabel MPA. Thank you so much, guys. You're all there. Thank you so much. Anyway, they're gonna watch later on. Do you have it's Monday morning now. Do you have school today, if you don't mind me asking? Do you have school today?
Wala po.
Wala pa. That's good. Okay. Is it already summer vacation already in the Philippines?
Yes, po. Yes.
Oh, congratulations sa mga student!
sa amin lang po sa Catholic School, baga po kasi kami nag-start, August 24 lang. And then sa mga public school naman po, modular po sila. Actually, ngayon po ay nasa, fourth quarter pa lang po sila ng module.
Okay, fourth quarter ng module. Okay, kaya pala relax na mga baby. And then, do you have any information when do you go back to the, physical class? When do you go back? Wala pa ba?
So far po, wala pa po.
Wala pa talaga.
The news is, aabot pa daw po tayo ng
2 to 3 years? That's too much naman. Grabe naman. Ala. Baka naman, may iniisip lang ako, ha, Sir Miel, ha. Maybe when it comes to 2 to 3 years, baka naman mag-asawa na lahat yung mga bata na yan. Biro lang po. If you wanna do it for 2 to 3 years, that's too much. They're being stuck at home. It's not good. It's not healthy anymore. Grabe na ang mundo ngayon, mga kabigan. Ano naman, is it true that when you were teaching in the classroom, is it true that teachers used your own money on classroom supplies? Totoo ba yun? Gusto kong malaman ng konti. Is it true?
Before po, sa amin po, auto naman po, kahit pa paano, naglalabas ka po ng pang photo pang pampaprint, pampaphotocopy, yung gagawin mong traditional way of teaching, which the visual aids. But this year, na yung aming school year na to, online na po, na-less po yun kahit papaano. Ang ano lang po, concern lang po namin talaga is, syempre kahit papaano is yung budget, pagdating naman po sa
internet. I understand. You know why? I really envy a lot of teachers and I really salute everybody. You know why? I still remember my teacher in elementary and in high school. That's why I still have my... Do you have all your classmates? Do you have a group? Like right now, it's social media. You can very easily to contact your classmates, right? It's easy to find in Facebook or any platform. So, ano lang, Sir Miel, if you could give any example about... Can we ask naman? Nako ha, ito na. School book ulit. How about the salary? Okay. Pag-usapan natin ng ano, kitaan.
Salary talaga.
I just wanna know, guys. I wanna share to everybody. What is the salary now? Is it different than before pandemic? Is there a problem ba ngayon? Meron ba naapektuhan bang ang iyong salary? Go ahead.
To be honest po, in our school po, before talaga, napakalating changes naman po talaga, no? Yung sahod mo dati, ay hindi naman mo talaga masasahod mo ngayon. And as a teacher, ako po, sa sarili ko po talaga to, nauunawaan ko naman po ang pangyayari. We are facing the pandemic era. So, as a teacher, sabi nga po sa amin, sa loob ng 10 taon kong pagtuturo, no? Yung salary is a money. It's a bill.
Yeah, but you need it. You need it as everybody needs money to survive.
Yes. It's a money.
Yes.
But kahit pa paano naman po ay nakaka-survive pa naman po kami pagdating sa mga kasama.
Oh, nakaka-survive. Talagang ano ha? You don't wanna tell us about how much is your salary, ha? Grabe. is there your friends? Are they watching? Because I haven't seen any. I just want to say hi to Leti Lupo. Hi, DJ Tara. They're watching from San Diego. Yeah. Hello. Mga manay ito, mga Bikulana ito. Hello, Christine Manning. Hello, DJ Tara. Hello there from San Diego. They're all from San Diego. And then, of course, Your students naman, I want to know how do they feel? Do you ask them about their feelings? Because you know you didn't see each other for almost 2 years now, right? In school,
yeah.
out of physical school. Do you ask them somehow? How do they feel about this thing going on around the world or especially in the Philippines? Do you ask them?
Yes, DJ Tara. Actually, sa tuwing nagbibigay kami ng online ng aming classes online, no? Lagi ko sila tinatanong, lagi sila kinakamusta. Ang palagi nilang binabanggit ay, Teacher Miel, namimiss na namin ang school. Yung aming mga
I know.
At yung mga teachers, kasi talagang they love teachers, no?
Yes.
Talagang ko sinasabi sa kanila, isipin na lang natin, tayo ay nagbabakasyon. Ganon.
Nagbabakasyon. Yan ang nga ba, yan ang nga sinasabi ko, mga teachers, mga bolero eh, no? Binobola niyo yung mga students eh, no? Okay, you're just somewhere in the provinces and everything. What else? How about the parents? Do you talk to them somehow? Like, you know?
Actually, time to time or every week after the online discussion learnings,
we
talk to them through chat, through messenger, kasi di naman kami pwede mag-usap ng face-to-face. So, by the use of messenger, yun, kapag alimbawa may isang estudyante ako na hindi nakagawa ng activity within this week, ako po nagbibigay sa kanya ng message.
Right.
Did you know that your child has gano'n? So, pag inanong natin ng parent, ay napakabali. Oo, talagang nag-response agad.
Oh, that's good. Kaya school bukol talaga. You know what? It's really nice. I like being in school, di ba? We have a lot of curricular activities, like yung mga CAT nung araw. Nagsi-CAT ako niyan, no? I really miss it, no? I really miss the sun, the grass. It's really...
I really miss it because I am a teacher, as a PLE teacher. So my subject is all about more on performance task, more on skills method. Cooking, baking, planting, sewing. Like
Parang ano, parang how do you call that? How do you call that subject in class before? Kasi you changed the word now. Millennial word na yan eh. You have a lot of abbreviation. Ano, I forgot. Yeah, I have to remember it. We have that kind of subject. Yun na nga yun. Oy, I just want to say hi to to Marites De Castro. Hello, Tess. Tess, condolence. Hindi ko alam kung sino nga nawala sa inyong pamilya. From Hong Kong, she's watching. Tess, hi there. And of course, okay, Tristan Zamora Lascano from Jacksonville. He said, I need it, DJ Tara. Big pay. I told you, kahit sinong any kind of job, you need money. You need money to survive. Oh, galing naman. So we have to talk more about your being a teacher in a few minutes. Ano lang, I heard that, of course, you were one of the contestants of the DJ Tara's Idol, syempre. And then, syempre, we have winners, we have losers. Kaya hindi ka napasama doon. So at least andito ka. You have your how do you call this? Your experiences with the competition. So of course, while teaching, you have other job like being in resource speaker. And then not only that, you also work in a company called Avon. Baka ma-promote pa natin. In a company called Avon. And then tell us about your singing. When did you start singing? Before we play one song of you. I like this song so much. So okay. When did you start singing?
5 years old.
5 years old pa rin? Wow.
And that song is written by Donna Cruz. Then according to my mom, kapag kinakanta ko siya,
doon ako siya talaga eh.
Murmuring lang.
Ano yun? Is it a song by Donna Cruz, yung Rain, Gently Fall? Talaga?
Yeah.
Wow, talaga. Wala akong masabi. Mga kaibigan. Ayan, meron na. Okay. Sabi niya, teacher na, singer pa. Proud of you, Sir Miel. Oh, teacher na daw, singer pa. Oh. Do you sing to your students in the class while you were in the physical class? Do you sing to them? Really? Nagkakantahan kayo ng, I love that. Oh.
If we have enough time, if we have a vacant time,
yeah.
Advisory class, since sila ay maglaro, hindi sila ay mapagpapawisan.
Yes.
Storming po sa loob ng aking classroom, nung face-to-face pa po. And then, magugulat na ako, one of my student requesting that, Teacher Mel, can you sing with us?
Oh, I love that. You know, it's also nice as a teacher, you have to interact with your students, you know. But there's always yung boundaries doon.
Yes.
Cuz especially, do you ever may nag-heart na sa'yo? Hello, Miss DJ Tara, welcome. Hello ang aking mga, you know what? I really salute my brothers and sisters for supporting me in this show. Kasi nanonood sila lagi. Thank you so much aking mga kapatid. Thank you. You know what I remember in school? During school, like talagang nag-compete ako sa CAT na yan. Yung tinatawag na CAT, di ba? Nag-compete ako dyan. Grabe yan, oo. And then, my competitor is my brother, my older brother. Talagang I did a lot of curricular activities in high school. And then, I'm really proud of my school. It's Kamkrami High School inside the camp. And then, eto na, yun yung singing naman. We have to play one song, mga kaibigan. And yes, ito yung, kasi Melbury has a lot of videos, but I chose this one. I really love this song. And it talks about love, okay? And then I hope your co-teachers, the principals, and your parents, no? Are your mom watching? Naku, umiiyak ka na ba? Sorry, napaiyak ba kita? O pawis na pawis ka lang? Are they watching? Where's your mama? Say hi to your mom.
Hello, Mama Tess. Stay there in the house and get well soon.
Get well soon.
Ni Mama. Okay. Yung kapatid ko, kayo muna magbantay kay Mama.
Oo. Where are they now? In Bataan, right? In Bataan. Okay. How about your brother? I saw you have a brother in Las Vegas. Go ahead, say hi.
Hi, EJ Lagas. Hi to Trixie, my sister, Ryan, Janelle, Tita Glenn, Duga Martinez, and my father, my father.
Okay.
Trixie Lagas.
Ayun. Hi there. Hi sa family mo sa Las Vegas. Okay. Without further ado, Kuya Yo, thank you so much for really sticking with us. Mga kaibigan, we're still live dito po sa Tara Na with DJ Tara. I want to feature this time one song from our teacher Miel, Sir Miel. Please welcome a great person, guys, of course, with her own version of this song. Please welcome Sir Miel. Mga kaibigan, thank you.
Ngayon, nandito na aking hahawakan iyong mga kamay. Hindi ka na mag-isa sa hirap at ginhawa.
You're crying there. That was beautiful. Thank you so much. It seems like he is your twin, no? Oy, meron nagpapabati mga kaibigan. Batiin natin. Of course, I wanna say hi to, of course, our friend here. His name is John De Villa. Is it your friend John De Villa? Good luck po, share. Hello po, DJ Tara. Ito, estudyante mo ba to? Estudyante? Oo.
With honors.
Oy! Oy, congratulations with honor pala to. Hi, John De Villa. Congratulations. Shout out to, of course, Ara Sanggalang Velasco, Principal of Dinalupihan, Bataan. Also, shout out to Colonel Romel Velasco, husband of Ara. Oh yeah, may nanonood sa inyo dyan ngayon. Of course, thank you so much sa aking kapatid Edgar Polo. Always love you, DJ Tara. Keep safe, syempre po. Good luck from Mr. Gary. And of course, DJ Tara, like your aura. Beautiful. Thank you, ate. Shout out to my mga kumpare from Cavite, Silang, Tata, Chris, Epil, Desu, ano to? Earning Lando. Oy, meron pang Seymour daw, Seymour. Also, shout out to all riders with Chris Cruz, my kompare. Keep safe po, galing kay Edgar Polo. Of course, so cute ba? Yeah. Eto na, ang tanong ko sa'yo, may mga shout out ka dyan? Go ahead, may listahan ka. Go ahead. Shout out to your friends.
Shout out and thank you so much for the following person, Polo.
Oy, talaga naman. Sige, go ahead.
Our school director and superintendent of DSOB, Father Roy Villa, our Bishop of Balanga and school chaplain, Most Reverend Roberto G. Santos, to our beloved Mayor, Mayor Casaneda, one of the principal, Ma'am Susan Orillo, and one of my friends and one of my fan talaga. According to Ace, that is in question. At talaga
yes.
Mga relatives and family po sa sa Maribel Patakan.
Yes.
At sa buong mundo. Buong mundo talaga.
Ay, oo. Kompleto. Sabi ni Kuya Joey, kompleto listahan mo. Siyempre, yan talaga Kuya Joey, mga teacher. Naging teacher ka rin Kuya Joey, ha? Yan, saludo ako sa mga ma'am, mga sir, mga teacher. Ito yung ating singing teacher. Eto na, punta na tayo sa ano mo. We still have a lot of something to talk about you as a teacher and as a singer. Pero punta na tayo sa Fast Talk. I have to know you more through this Fast Talk. Yeah! Oo, ang bilis ng oras, ano? Yeah, Fast Talk tayo. Yeah, all right. Fast Talk, eto na. Bulbukol uli. Yan, pasok na tayo. Okay, are you ready, Mr. Milver? Once again, thank you for watching. Yung estudyante mong nag-iisa kong nakita, batiin ko uli eh. Ang estudyante mong si John De Villa, good luck po, sir. Hello, DJ Tara, and congratulations with honors, anak. Maging maano ka, masinop ka sa pag-aaral. Yan, na Tagalog yan. Okay, are we ready for the Fast Talk? Yeah! Okay, ha? Talagang, dito ka, humarap ka, huwag kang tingin ng tingin sa baba kasi para ma-stiff neck ka dyan, parang ako. Huwag kang may stiff neck. Actually, init na init na itong inuupuan ko, mainit dito ngayon, grabe. May aircon naman ako, pero init na init ako. Alright, Fast Talk now with, of course, Sir Miel. Once again, we're still here, Tara na with DJ Tara, guys. I wanna say hey once again to our OFW, our Floridians. My gosh, hello everybody. It's always Sunday night dito po sa Tara PHLV Radio. Eto na, ice cream or hot dog? Go ahead.
Ice cream.
Lapit ka ng konti, hindi kita napuputol ka eh. Ice cream, ay ayaw mo ng hot dog. Okay. All right, favorite food.
Adobo.
Oy, talaga na mga Pilipino puro adobo, no? Mm-hmm. Okay, have you ever thought without any lesson plan?
No.
Dapat mayroon kang lesson plan, ano? Oo. What if you forgot your lesson plan? You forgot in your bag or you forgot in the taxi or what? What will happen?
It's okay po. Kabisado naman at alam naman po. Kasi po, magturo, may lesson plan na kaming dapat ipapasa sa aming school principal.
Mm-hmm. Oo, meron akong nag-comment dito sa akin. Bakit daw I ask you in English, you answer me in Tagalog. So you better speak English.
Okay.
Oo, kasi I have on my phone beside me and they're just asking me, DJ Tara, your guest, why not? Okay, it's okay. He can do this. Okay. Have you ever had any... Uy, wag na to muna, mamaya na to. What makes you happy, Sir Miel?
It's a family.
Family, oo.
Family.
Oo. Ano bang meron dyan sa side view? Sir Miel, what's in there beside you? Parang doon ka nakatingin lagi sa baba. Anong meron dyan?
Wala po.
Biro lang, oo. Kasi yan, monitor. O yan, dito na tayo. One way to describe your heart, what is it?
Heart is simple.
Simple and that's nice. Okay, ito na naman. Do you gossip to other teachers about your student? So, totoo ha, do you gossip with other teachers? Hindi naman gossip, like you just exchange information, something like that.
Yeah. Exactly, DJ Tara. We're not talking about other student. Mm-hmm. Attitude, whatever. It's all about the student performance.
Oh, yun naman pala.
Or not.
Oh, like yes. That. Ayan. Okay, ha? Talagang ano, ha? Very, very serious yung tanong ko, ha? Okay. Do you go to class with hangover?
No.
100%. Do you drink somehow? No.
Occasionally.
Grabe, no? There are other teachers, they go to class hangover pa. Like, hello mga kapatid, mga estudyante ko dyan, kumusta na kayo? Na, wala namang ganun, ano? Kung ako yung principal, you're fired. Okay. Okay, have you ever cried at work?
Yes.
Oh, really? Do you show it to your students? Wag naman.
No.
Why do you cry? Problem in school or problem at home? Oh.
It depends.
Mamaya, darating tayo dyan. Pagiguro, problem yan sa puso. Okay. Have you ever, do you grade assignments without even looking at them?
No.
Okay, no. All right.
Our basis to give them a grade is all about the performance itself.
All right, okay. Do you fail the student on purpose?
No.
Siyempre, kung hindi, babariling ka nung mga magulang. Have you ever been bullied by a student?
No. Okay,
ang tagal mo namang sagutin, meron ba? Fast talk nga eh.
Medyo mabagal po eh.
Ah, mabagal ba? Okay. And then, okay, this time, next question. Okay. Where do you go to relax after school?
Church.
Ha? Huh? After school, bukas pa ang church?
No. Oh, yes, open po. Open naman po. It's open before. No, it's open every day.
Oh, okay. Now you have to be online lang. Okay. Eto na, lights on, lights off.
Off.
Eto na ngayon, soft or hard?
Hard.
Oo, I'm talking about egg, ha? Yung itlog. Kaya gusto mo ng soft or hard? Ikaw na iniisip mo, ha? Hindi pa ako tapos eh. Okay. Eto na, more money, more time.
More money.
Oo, syempre nga naman, more money. Okay. If you're a superhero, who are you?
Superman.
Really? You like Superman ka talaga, no? Grabe, ano? Oh, yeah. Ay, so, bakit ganun? Ako, ganyan Superman ko. Ikaw naman, pag ganun. Hindi kasi Superman. Ikaw ay si Darna. Grabe naman. Do you have a favorite student, no, that somehow you show, you know, wala naman. Wala kang favorite?
Wala. Alam ko nila yan.
No, even the Pasaway ones is not your favorite. Siguro I my favorite the Pasaway ones, oh, di ba?
The Pasaway one, no.
No, okay. Okay, can you live without a social media or any gadget for 24 hours?
Yes, 100% yes.
Okay, I'll bet you matatalo kita, okay? Ako hindi pwede kasi I'm doing some work. Okay, ito naman, a very good question to from me. Why do teachers ask questions to the class and then call on the students who don't have their hands up? Bakit nga naman? Why? Why? You're just being mean to the students or what?
No.
So what is it?
We are going to call the attention or to cut the attention of the student if you already know the topic we discussed.
Oh, nga naman. It's not being mean to them, ha? Oo. Oh, oh. Yes. Oh. What's the best thing as a teacher?
What? Pardon?
What is the best thing as a teacher?
The best thing as a teacher is we are the motivator.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Every individual.
Yeah, just like, you know, just like when I was little, I really, my teacher is my model, no? My model. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. Okay, favorite dish from the cafeteria? And do you bring your own food or like in Filipino, baon?
No, because I don't have enough time to cook my food during face-to-face. Because the time that I'm going to cook is the time when I'm going to travel.
Oh, so you mean you don't eat?
Yes.
You don't eat?
I eat there.
That's why I said, what is your favorite? That's why I said, what is your favorite food in the canteen? What do you eat there?
In the canteen, my favorite is vegetable. Pakbet.
Okay, pinakbet. Okay. Have you ever noticed if a kid has a problem?
Yes, po.
Mm-hmm. So what do you do? What do you do? What? How do you handle it?
I'm going to carry him or her in a corner of the classroom, and then
yes.
I tell him or her there is something embarrassed, there's something
yes.
wrong in my mind, mm-hmm. and then you know, the result of the students is cry.
Oh, okay. I know. I like, of course, what difference do you see in the morning students versus the afternoon students while you were in the classroom? Anong difference ng morning students with the afternoon students? They look tired.
In the morning, very active.
Yes.
In the afternoon, OMG. Feel like they are going to sleep.
Yeah. I knew it. That's why I asked this. So, have you ever forgot your student's name?
Yes.
Yeah, you cannot recall. You cannot memorize everybody's name, right?
But I call them on their surname, appellate.
Surname. Oh, okay. And then, what is the hashtag ng buhay mo? What is the hashtag of you in your life?
Laban lang. Hashtag laban lang. Hashtag.
Oh. Galing naman, laban lang ha, para kang si Pacquiao. Laban lang, okay. Ito na, I have a trick question, okay? Mabilisan na tayo. I have a trick question, okay? This is a trick for the teachers. Okay, others have 30 days, but how many have 28 days?
Pardon me?
Grabe, others have 30 days, but how many have 28 days?
Wow. How many 28? Is that February? Month of February?
No. Okay, that's your answer. It means all the months have 28 days. Di ba?
Yes.
All of the months have 28 days. Kaya nga trick question eh. Okay? Yes. Yung mga teacher. O, yung teacher nyo hindi nakikinig ha? Okay, ito naman. One more. Tingnan natin kung si Teacher Miel ay really mabilis ang pick up. Okay. Ito naman. Larry's father have 5 sons, 10, 20, 30, and 40. What's the name of the 5th son?
50.
No, that's not correct. Okay, Larry's father have 5 sons. Their names are 10, 20, 30, and 40. The name of the 5th son is Larry.
Ah, Larry.
Grabe, na-pick up nyo ba yun? Na-pick up nyo ba yun? Okay, mga kaibigan, ito na. Milver, sex or chocolate?
Chocolate.
Oh, yeah. Chocolate ka talaga. Thank you so much, mga kaibigan. There you go po ang ating fast talk with Melvier. Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. Woo! I know. Yan ang aking mga trick question. All right, Melvier, tell everybody about your accomplishments this year. What do you want to do this year before we go? Go ahead.
Actually, last year is my 10 years anniversary as a teacher in St. Nicholas Catholic School of Arevalos Incorporated.
Yes.
And I won last year the 4th placer in Ako Ang Pambato, Marivelles International, Marivelles singing contest. Mm-hmm. And this year, yeah, I want to say thank you, DJ Tara, for the opportunity na nakasama ako sa DJ Tara Idols.
Yes, it is gonna be next week, the semifinals next week. Yes.
Audition and the semifinals. Even hindi pa pasok sa grand finals, my 100% support to my co singer, online singers is here talaga.
Yes, it's idol. Yes. Okay, what is the message? Anong message mo sa students mo? Go ahead.
Ako, my student.
English ha, para naman si Sir Miel. Okay, go ahead.
To all my students in grade 5 St. Mark, especially grade 5 St. Mark, Evangelist, no? Continues, don't stop learning. Like what I said before, don't stop reading, searching, and every day is a lesson.
Yon, everything is a lesson. Ano naman ang lesson mo sa the whole world? Okay, what do you think students will remember you in your class after this vacation na nila eh? What do you think students will remember you?
They remember me as a
TikTok queen. Aray ko, inawisan ako sa iyo.
I'm a strict teacher inside my classroom or online. Yes, really? They know that.
Wow.
But after discussion, yan, sabi ko nga, para tayong mga baliw na. Ganun.
Right.
Ano ka na po kami? We just chatting, we just have our online brainstorming.
Right. Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay, meron ka pa mga shout out dyan. I just wanna say hi to my brother. Belated happy birthday to my brother Arnold. Happy birthday, Kuya. Of course, from Follow Family. Uy, si Jan De Villa, her answer is Larry nga naman. Yung 5th son, si Larry. Ikaw talaga. Mamaya sabihin sa'yo ng estudyante mo, Sir, ha? Huh? Okay. What else? Anybody would like to greet now? Go ahead.
I just want to greet my parents, Mama Tess, Ate Melchi, Ate Michelle, mga pamangkin ko, JM, Jimel, Jake, and Jaja. And thank you so much to Avila, Murillo Family, Conception Family, Ukat, Paking Family, Simbahan, Baluyot Family, Teacher Joby. Thank you so much po to Father Roy, to Sir Ruel, to Father Bishop Roberto. Teka lang.
Go ahead.
And thank you so much to our Honorable Barangay Captain Henry Garcia. Thank you to our OLFC Priest, Reverend Rene De Leon. To our Best Choir President, Papa Noy. Ayan, thank you so much. To my Avon family, Lynn and Gwyn family, Bergens family. And thank you so much for Rivera Salon. Yan, siya pinito yung background. Thank you so much. Ano ba? Solidos. Denny, Sara, Eldon, Marnelli, and Arlene. Teacher Apple, Teacher Arian, Risa, Penty, Joan. And sa lahat po ng mga magulang, to all the parents and students of St. Nicholas Catholic School of Marivelles Incorporated, thank you so much.
Wow! Sir Miel, talaga naman, you have the Kodikod there. Once again, guys, and of course, dito sa Florida, we're gonna find out. Sir Miel, ha, thank you so much. Really, I appreciate you and I really salute you. And when is the school again coming up after this vacation? When is it? Ano na? September? October na?
I have something to announce or to promote po. Our school, or the Diocesan School of Bataan Incorporated, SNCS Incorporated, enrollment for school year 2021-2022 begin, start on May 19, 2021 at end of July 30. And our school year, opening up our school year is August 2.
Oh, lahat yan, no? Lahat na, is it all over Philippines? Opening of school year? All over Philippines. In all your school only in Bataan. Wow. Say hi to your co-teachers, your principal.
So, and then meron pa po akong ibibigay na ano. Na
go ahead, go ahead.
Sa lahat to all the students of St. Nicholas, we encourage you to enroll in our school because we have a big discount, last pandemic discount. To all the tuition fee discount of 25% from private school, including the old student, at sa lahat ng gustong mag-aral sa amin school, you have a 30% tuition fee discount from public school.
Wow! Kasi ano yan, private school yung sa inyo, mahal. Oo. Anyway, sabi ni Tristan, sabi niya, DJ Tara, lesson plan sa mga greetings, meron ka daw lesson plan. Once again, invite them on the next week for the semifinals, Group 2 of DJ Tara's Idols. Go ahead.
Hello for all the Floridians and the Philippines here po. I would like to invite everyone to watch the second batch of semifinals of DJ Tara's
Second Idol. Group. Second group. Tara's Idol.
Very,
okay, my last question eh. Kumusta naman ang love life mo?
So far, so good.
So far, so good. Oh, talaga naman, ha? And then, Tristan, once again, guys, it's another great show dito po sa Tara na with DJ Tara. And once again, happy birthday to all the birthday celebrants, Floridians. Hello! Once again, Kuya Joey, next Sunday po uli ang ating, of course, our very own DJ Tara's Idols. Who we will pick up from 8 contestants, we will pick up 3 only. That's why, wow, only 3. I need only 3 next week. And Milver, do you have any other, last words for everybody? Go ahead. Meron ka pang lesson plan dyan. Go ahead.
I want to advise everyone about my success today. Success is not the absence of challenges, but it's the ability to deal with them. So, kung anong ginagawa nyo ngayon, huwag po tayong titigil. Don't stop. Ano? Habang may buhay, may pag-asa.
Yes, oo nga naman. So I will not stop. Ikaw din, don't stop ka rin. And then I really appreciate you. Thank you so much for your really time and joining me here, gracing my show. Yes. And of course, thank you to your mom, to your family, and to your brothers and sisters sa DJ Tara Idols. Once again, mga kaibigan, in behalf of PHLV Radio, once again, eto na naman si DJ Tara. Init na. But I like my outfit, ha. Do you like my outfit? Yes. Once again, Milver, once again, thank you so much. And see you again next Sunday, guys, dito po sa Tara Now with DJ Tara. Good night, everybody. Good night, Milver. Thank you so much, Sir Miel. Yes. Thank you so much, Tristan, of course, Edgar, Joey Omila. Thank you so much. Ate Esther, salamat po. Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. Don't be shy. Always love one another, everybody. Thank you all so much. Good night, everyone. And Milger. Okay na. Mag-peace ka na sa kanila.